Symptoms can be ranging from people having no symptoms to people having some bleeding in their bowel movements, change in the size of their bowel movements, abdominal pain, weight loss. The trick here is to find everything before it becomes a much serious stage.